Thompson. Oh, Michael. We're just scraping by. They need our help.
Do you think you're the first preacher to cry for the poor for a dying church?
It's a question of faith for me.
Faith in who? Yourself? You don't seem to have much faith in your council. If you did, you would know that you are part of us, and you would trust that.
It's not faith. Faith's not a memo from your boss, even if your boss wears the collar.
You swore an oath as a minister to God, not to me, to obey, even when you disagree.
Swore an oath as a Christian to care for the least of these.
Oh, God, save me from first-time pastors. My first call was in Africa, building a chapel. But what the people really needed was an aqueduct. So every day we'd build the chapel, and every night they'd tear out the wood and add it to the aqueduct. God's wisdom is vast, Michael. We don't always know what he's asking.
You seem awfully sure. Let me at least try. Let me take it to the council.
Your church would have to sign on. Everybody, especially the Karen. And when you come to the BNC, you better have a plan carved on tablets from Mount Sinai.
Yes, sir, understood.
And you get that if it all goes south, you'll be mopping marble floors for 20 years before someone offers you another call.
I do.
And you also get that I'm only one vote, and not necessarily a yes.
I get that too. Thank you, Bishop.
Michael, that voice you hear, be sure it's God's voice, not your own.